Josh Boswell. This is made from our boxwoods at the Mary Washington House. It was made for us by one of my volunteers named Carol. She made this beautiful wreath for us. And thank also, we always like to thank the Garden Club of Virginia. They're the ones that maintain the monument, and they kindly, and along with the city, kindly allows us every August 25th to leave a wreath here for Mary.
Today's August what?
Today's August 25th.
Okay, I lost track of time. That's what happens when you're retired.